Francis Ford Coppola was born April 7, 1939, in Detroit, Michigan. When he was young, he contracted polio and was bedridden the majority of his childhood. This gave him the opportunity to play with homemade puppets. When he was 15, he read A Streetcar Named Desire, and it was crucial in his developing interest in theater. He graduated from UCLA Film School, and while there, he met the Doors' lead singer, Jim Morrison. Coppola would later use his music in Apocalypse Now. Francis Ford Coppola directed his first feature-length film, Dementia 13, in 1963. It was filmed over a 9-day period with a budget of $40,000. It earned over $2.3 million in the box office and hit number one in its second weekend of release. It became a cult classic among horror buffs.
I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse.
In 1972, Coppola directed one of the greatest movies of all time, The Godfather. This film was nominated for 9 Academy Awards, including Best Director, which Coppola won. In 1990, it was selected for preservation in the United States National Film Registry. Coppola once again proved his ability to make amazing films with Apocalypse Now in 1979. The film was nominated for 8 Academy Awards and won 2.
How can I find out if this is your real red hair?
Don't put it out there.
If this is the same red hair that you have on your eyebrows too. Is it?
In 1983, Francis Ford Coppola made the classic 1964 novel The Outsiders by S.E. Hinton into a film. This film gave many stars their big break, such as Matt Dillon, Rob Lowe, Tom Cruise, C. Thomas Howell, Ralph Macchio, and Emilio Estevez. In 1997, Coppola directed The Rainmaker, starring Matt Damon, Danny DeVito, John Voight, and Danny Glover. One of Francis Ford Coppola's auteurist tropes is his use of shadows and dim lighting. In almost all of his films, there is at least one scene in which he uses shadows and natural lighting to convey suspense, a very noirish element. Another trope is family, literally and figuratively. Some examples of families in his films are the gang in The Outsiders, the Corleone family in The Godfather, and Willard and his fellow soldiers in Apocalypse Now. Francis Ford Coppola casts his family members in his films a lot. For example, here you see his daughter, Sofia Coppola, in The Outsiders.
Go away, get out of here!
His sister, Talia Shire, in The Godfather Part 2. And his nephew, good old Nick Cage in Rumblefish.
These things happen, Rusty James. Maybe we should go double or nothing sometime.
Sit down.
Another auteurist trope for Francis Ford Coppola is making films from novels. For example, Heart of Darkness became Apocalypse Now, The Rainmaker, The Outsiders, Rumblefish, and The Godfather.
Then I stepped out into the bright sunlight.